I wouldn't say difficult. Probably challenging at times, mostly because of attitude problems or with the little ones are usually very hyper. But apart from that, you know, once you get them under control, it's not that difficult. I know that it's been running now for more than 10 years because I have been involved in it for more than 10. Organized, as you know, by Miss Sandy Lyons and her committee, of which I'm a member. This year I have three groups, two ballets and one jazz.